My mom always said life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. Mama said these are my magic shoes and they take me anywhere. You know, Lieutenant Dan, he ain't got no legs, you know, he's a little fucked up, you know. Bubba was my best good friend, I had to do something.
Shit, motherfucker, I know everything there is to know about the shrimping business. Shrimp and potato, fried shrimp, comb shrimp, shrimp salad, shrimp sandwiches, man, we got all kinds of motherfucking shrimp, man.
Did you know that in Amsterdam you can go into a movie theater and order a glass of beer? I'm not talking about a paper cup. I'm talking about a glass of beer.
You read the Bible, Brett? Well, 'cause there's this passage I got memorized, see? Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the iniquities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men.
So do all who live to see such times, but that is not for them to decide. All you have to decide is what to do with the time that is given to you.
Long as my father, the Steward of Gondor, kept the forces of Mordor at bay, by the blood of our people are your lands kept safe. Give Gondor the weapon of the enemy, and let us use it against him.
You cannot wield it. None of us can. The One Ring answers to Sauron alone. It has no other master.
And what would a ranger know of this matter?
You know, if anyone says for my opinion, which I know that they're not, I say we're taking a long way around, you know? Gandalf, you know, we could pass through the mines of Moria, you know? My cousin Balin, he give us a royal welcome, you know?
Don't get me. I would not take the road through Moria unless I had no other choice.